cave stinks of death, magic, and wine, in that order. Judging from what you can see, the Sahuagin have set up some kind of ritual to control the giant crocodile, and they're using it to raid passing ships. Some of these wine casks have teeth marks. Big ones. There are definitely some unpleasant things living in that water. Best to avoid a swim. A Sahuagin mage sits here in meditation, protected by a magical barrier, and oblivious to your presence. Doubtless that'll change if you start touching things. Intruders! Hisses the Sahuagin. They meddle with the pack. Hold them, my warriors. I will commune with thousand teeth. Rips out of the water. Thousand Teeth retreats into the water, unaccustomed to food that fights back.
Cursed beast! Stay and fight!
Rats the Sahuagin, straining to control the crocodile. Another wave of Sahuagin surged from the water. Thank you. The Sahuagin's barrier vanishes. The mage is now within your reach. Thousand Teeth gives a deep growl and charges again. The beast is fully committed to the battle. Whatever was in that red barrel has thrown Thousand Teeth for a loop. The beast isn't that smart. That trick might work again. The great crocodile Thousand Teeth shudders, then collapses into the muck.